The state Supreme Court has ruled that the 15-year-old accused of shooting several people inside Mayfair Mall. This happened back in 2020. He will be tried as an adult. The decision came down to 4-3 and overrules a previous order that the teen be kept in juvenile court. 8 people were hurt in that shooting.